be the most powerful man on Earth. Goombots, ignore safety warnings and set for maximum extraction. Virtual structure. Now, before turning into a fungus, the good one is strong. I finally have the power I need to crush the Fantastic Four. The triumph of Dr. Doom is at hand.
Jonah Jameson, Roger, over. Is this thing on? Listen, Scope. Crime reports are coming in from all over the city, and I'm starting to get worried. Did you see that? The spider signal! With Spider-Man nearby, trouble can't be far away. And you know what trouble means. Headlines! National coverage! So don't screw this up! I mean, good luck.
Man, I shouldn't be out here. Doc Ock almost. This could be the most dangerous night of my life. And yours. Be careful.
I should.
Careful. Just get back to the bugle and... Uh-oh.
The vehicle. Make sure you take all your personal belongings, and you can drop off the night vision goggles in the bins provided. Now, I'd better see about getting Mr. Jameson down. See you later.
Thank you. And so our hero proves a Mountie always gets his man, but not always his girl.
Please, remain seated in your log, keeping your head and feet on at all times.
This is another important message from the Royal Canadian Mounted Police. Nell Fenwick has been kidnapped by Snidely Whiplash. Dudley Do-Right and his fellow Mounties are hot. And we need you to join the rescue mission. All volunteer rescuers must be at least... Our mission, keeping hands up. We'll be right back.
I will pick up the book. You will see something new. Two fingers that I call them Thing One and Thing Two. They are tame. Oh, so tame. They will come here to play. They will give you some fun on this wet, wet, wet day.
Isn't the fish in the pond?
They should not fly kites in a house. They should not.
Thank you.
Special train that copies any sound. It's the Echomaniacal, super reliable, sound-alike all day and night Audiomatic Express. It can moo like a cow. It can go moo, moobity moo. The travel train can do it. Hey, how about you?
Moo, moobity moo.
Can you sound like a circus organ? The trolley train can boop. How about you? Can you go boop, boopity, boo?
Boop, boopity, boo.
say. How about a walrus? Or four cornered room? Or the whistling breeze on the flying trapeze? Float zoom zoom! Is there such a thing as an upside down sound? Listen to this. It goes swim, swim, swim. Are you feeling keen to hear the star on machine? Clonk, clonkity, clonk, clonk. Bonk, bonkity, bonk, bonk. Jerkity, jerk, burk. Boogity, burk, jerk. The Charlie train goes tappy when sounding all traffic-y. How about you? Can you go beep?
Honkity, honk. Beep, beep, beep.
When the trolley train goes rolling past, we know how it sounds to go really fast. With a swish, swoosh, kablast. Now don't you be last. Make the sound of fast.
Swish, swoosh, kablast.
Oh, the mighty trolley train makes a loud hullabaloo. It's the sound of fun. Can you make it too?
Wee, wee, woohoo!
Like a beach ball, the trolley train is going boing, 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 boing. Boom, boom, the trolley train is a wonder. Boom, boom, hear the waves thunder. Oh, listen to this. What an ear full of luck. We can hear the sound of old McBean's truck. Bang, bong, chug. Can you make that sound too?
Bang, bong, chug, bang, bong, chug.
And a sneech farewell to toodaloo, toodaloo. Time for the trolley train to say toodaloo now. How about you?
Toodaloo, toodaloo.
So goodbye, sneeches. Goodbye all around. We won't forget all the wonderful sounds.
Thank you.